We all last time used to do a lot stupid stuff lah. Then we got in trouble with the law. In order to change ourselves, right, my auntie right asked me to open up a food store, right, to change yourself. You know? By right the food store, right, we call it a second home. So basically, we only hired ex-convicts to come in to work. Prison is just there, right? Don't have. There's no freedom. Basically, open this store, right? Help me forget about my past, because to be honest, right? I just come out from prison. If we now open this store, right, we will get into more trouble with the law. So this place, right? Basically, I always like convince my bro here, not to do any bad things.
Just short of manpower, then I just, since I'm free, then I just help him.
The police officer that, you know, sometimes catch me and sometimes catch me. They become my regular customer. The store I'm running now, right, it's not really a job. It's like a hobby for me. It's not difficult, you need to like focus, be hardworking. You cannot lazy, then you cannot stay at home, do nothing, you know what I mean? I mean, find something to do, like earn money. Now it's not the time to play also, Once you make a mistake, in Singapore, you get caught, you do it straight. Yeah, then you lose everything. Maybe I felt like God gave me another chance to, stubborn.
Nothing great ever come without a sacrifice.